Hi, my name is Jean-Baptiste from London in Cavendish Square. Tonight, in this place, happens to be the Français of the Year Award.
It's the third edition, I think, and every year we renew and we discover new talents. And this is very important, actually, because I think the voters, the thousands of people who voted, they have selected the ones in which they recognize themselves.
Yes.
And so tonight we have four winners whom you know. We have a sportsman, very famous. We have a businessman. We have a fashion designer. And we have a chef. And all these people have in common that they build bridges between our two countries.
Hi Raymond, and congratulations for tonight's prize. So how do you feel about the award of the French chef?
I was in, as I said before, I mean, there's so many talented Frenchmen across Great Britain, okay, who are extremely deserving and hardworking and have spread, you know, something of quality across Great Britain. So, of course, we are extremely happy. What I enjoy the most, actually, in Great Britain is really to pass on my knowledge, okay, as a craftsman, as a cook, really, as such. I really miss the French culture. I miss this very typical, you know, cinema, okay, which is so French, okay, which is so completely different from Hollywood.
Well done for your prize tonight.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And I've heard that you really like cinema.
Yes, I do. My work is quite based about the silver screen, and I remember as a child, you know, all the movie with Fernandel and all this attitude, and it's still something that really inspired me in the way I work. French movies is quite important because it's another kind of emotion. The way, even the language is so different that you express another way feelings and it's another approach. And British cinema is so strong, and I love the fact that French movie has the same strength.
I feel proud. I mean, for me, to be alongside Nicolas Anelka, Roland Mouret, and Raymond Blanc is amazing, because I've been a supporter of Chelsea, a fan of Nicolas. I've been a strong follower of Maison Blanc. I lived in Chiswick for many years, and I went there very regularly. I love him. And Roland Mouret, is, because I work at Liberty, and we do lots of collaboration together, and I really admire what he's doing. So for me, it's a big honor. I feel very proud, yeah, very proud. My chairman, who is British, wrote me a note when he knew I was nominated. He said, "I've been trying very hard to turn you into a true British, but I realize that your compatriots still believe you are French, so I think I failed miserably." I think it's good, very good. Yeah, it's a good feeling. I think London is the only city I know where every identity and country or national can feel that it's own. I mean, everybody's welcome. It's a melting pot.
Yes.
So you don't feel a foreigner in London. Okay. It's a very different country, a very different city, very, very unique, as we know. But everybody feels at home.
Bonjour Nicolas, réception du trophée du meilleur français sportif de l'année. Alors, quel effet ça fait ?
Ben, ça fait très plaisir. Surtout quand on sait qu'il y a beaucoup de Français à Londres et une grosse communauté française.
Oui.
Et voilà, quand je joue au foot, je les représente un peu. Et j'espère qu'ils sont fiers de ce que je fais sur le terrain.
D'accord.
Voilà.
Un message pour les jeunes générations qui s'entraînent en France, qui vont peut-être s'expatrier un jour, jouer à l'étranger.
Un message. Non, Londres, c'est une belle ville, une grande ville. Et ça vaut le coup d'y passer parce que voilà, le football c'est fantastique ici.
This is Cinemoi. Thank you for joining us tonight at the Français of the Year Award. Good night.